Good advantage played again by Mark Clattenburg. Sean Wright Phillips, Adebayo! Well, that is the moment that he has dreamt about.
Wiltor, and Henry wants the return. And he's got it, and it is 5-0. Demichelis, and turned in by Sergio Aguero.
25 minutes to play. Cazorla's free kick. Giroud, it's in, it's two! Champions in turmoil!
Got away from Elneny. Kevin De Bruyne! Oh, it's a smashing goal! How good was that? How good is he?
Well, a fixture that creates plenty of excitement in and around the world of football, not just in the Barclays Premier League, but everywhere around the world. And they come whether City fans, whether Arsenal fans, all wanting the same thing. City want the title, Arsenal want Europe yet again.
Sola, Ramsey. Did outsmart Zabaleta. Monreal looked to go around company. It's a penalty. Mike Dean was ideally positioned to spot the contact. Cazorla belts it in. And the Gunners lead on the territory of a big gun. Silva, Navas, stolen off the very toe of Kun Aguero. Twenty-five minutes to play. Cazorla's free kick. Giroud, it's in, it's two. Champions in turmoil. This is Arsenal as they want to be. As some would say they used to be, and as maybe they can be again.
Well, the fact that this match has taken top billing this weekend, it tells us all we need to know about the rise of Manchester City. Their progress so far this season has gone largely unchecked, but now the stakes rise. The side who have made it their mission to break into the top four face one of them for the first time.
One booking apiece. Sanya is Arsenal's first. Barry will take.
Oh, and it's in! Micah Richards! Off the bar and into the back of the net. Arsenal are breached again in Manchester. And Manchester City lead.
Sanya, Rosicky, looking for Van Persie. Leshko committed himself. Van Persie!
Terrific work from Robin Van Persie. His first of the season, and Arsenal are level.
Well, it's the first time in the match he's managed to get the better of Julian Leshko.
And Richards has stayed upfield. Adebayor and Bellamy alongside him. Song to get beyond. Still going Richards. Bellamy!
Craig Bellamy for Manchester City. They lead again. Arsenal opened up. Manchester City 2, Arsenal 1.
Still Arsenal struggle to find a way out. Good advantage played again by Mark Clattenburg. Sean Wright Phillips, Adebayo!
Well, that is the moment that he has dreamt about. And so too of Manchester City. And Emmanuel Adebayor goal against Arsenal. And he sets off to celebrate like never before.
And still, they think of one thing only, that's to attack, to kill it off. Sean Wright Phillips to do just that.
Sheer ecstasy for Manchester City. Stepped it up in some style in this second half.
Rosicky. Now Fabregas. Rosicky's in and scores! A comeback goal for Thomas Rosicky. Impressive, very impressive from Mark Hughes and Manchester City, who passed their first Big Four test of the season with flying colours.
Performance. Arsenal 5, Manchester City 0.
So, a very good day to you worldwide, and welcome to the Etihad Stadium, Manchester, in the sunshine. A stadium, though, where today City, Manchester City, are required to dig deep into their pool of resolve and to muster the mental and physical energy to recover from their midweek Champions League exit and to joust with Arsenal for the best of the rest prizes in the Barclays Premier League. Navas down towards Aguero. Aguero's hit! Aguero's goal! Manchester City are well worth it. They've ripped out of the blocks here. And then he's corner, and Giroud's header, and Arsenal level in a trice.
Going clear. Going. Outwitted to Bellerin.
Got away from Elneny. Kevin De Bruyne! That's a smashing goal! How good was that? How good is he? Immense talent. Splendid strike. 2-1 City.
Arsenal probing with increasing conviction here. Sanchez.
Giroud. Sanchez, 2-2. Classic Arsenal goal. Scything movement from Alexis Sanchez. A really crisp hit, and we're back where we started.
Giroud on the header. Sterling cleared to Wilshere, the full-time whistle. Farewell Manuel Pellegrini to a soundtrack he won't enjoy. It's a better point for Arsenal.
A warm welcome to the Etihad Stadium for arguably the game of the season so far in the Barclays Premier League. It is the favourites against the leaders, Manchester City versus Arsenal. Sami Nasri. Demichelis, and turned in by Sergio Aguero. 19 for the season for the prolific Argentine. Ozil. And Walcott deflected and in, and Arsenal are level. And Yaya Toure for once is the culprit. Toure. Zabaleta, and touched in. Didn't take City long to respond. Negredo poaching at the near post. And Arsenal cut to pieces. And this is Fernandinho. And Fernandinho scores his first goal for Manchester City. And it was a gift. Ramsey, Walcott, 3-2, and that's a delightful finish by Theo Walcott. Sami Nasri, Navas, oh it's 4-2, David Silva. That's one thing you have to say about Manchester City. When they're challenged, they respond. And today he's been part of a City team who at times have led Arsenal a merry dance. Fernandinho once more. Nasri's with him. Is this his moment? No, not that selfish. Fernandinho, 5. 7 against Norwich, 6 against Tottenham, 5 against the leaders, Arsenal. Ball in play quickly from the corner, Gnabry. Sanya, and Bentner, and Mertesacker, and it's Mertesacker who turns the ball goalwards. 5-3, academic. Fernandinho, now it's his turn to centre hat-trick. It's Milner, Milner is tripped, and it's a penalty. Szczesny caught Milner. Remember, Manchester City scored 6 against Spurs. Szczesny, all that stands between City and 6 against Arsenal. It is 6 of the very best. And a resounding statement from Manchester City, delivered against the leaders.